and forevermore.
God will not change because your situation changes. God will not change because your life changes. God is constant. He's not one variable we can count on all the time. Hallelujah, somebody. Let me hurry up and get finished. If you want to defeat your challenges, you must know your God. Because your success is in knowing your God.
Yeah.
In this Daniel narrative, the few Jews who knew their God was faithful, they kept the faith. They stayed the course. Their strength was made perfect in weakness.
Yeah.
They waited on the Lord. Hallelujah, somebody. And the Lord renewed their strength.
Yeah.
Say
yeah. Yeah.
When they were faced with mountains of challenges, the Bible says God gave them the ability, and they mounted up with wings as eagles. If you wait on the Lord, you will have wings as eagles to mount above adversities.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, somebody. Yes, they mounted up with wings as eagles. When they were being pursued by the enemies, they ran and did not get weary. When they had long journey to travel, they walked and did not faint.
Yeah.
Because they knew their God. And because they knew their God, they were strong and did mighty
exploits. Yeah.
They persevered to the end simply because they knew their God. If you know your God, you can say to your problems, get away.
Yeah.
And your problems will
be gone.
Those who know their God will face the enemies head on and be victorious. Do I have a witness?
Yeah.
Do I have a witness?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Come here, Daniel. King Darius threw him
into the lion.
In the lion's den.
Dang, come on.
When he failed
to
worship, that was God.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. I declare to you today, that was God has ears, but it cannot hear. That was God has mouth, but it cannot speak. That was God has eyes, but it cannot see. That was God has nose, but it cannot smell. That was God. That was God. I fought, but it could not walk. Daniel said, Darius, that's so quick. Yeah. We're not going to worship your God.
Come on now.
I understand you are the king.
Yeah.
I understand you are the authority.
Yeah.
But your God is dead. Yeah. I'm worship.
Woo.
Dead God.
Yeah.
I'll show you if my God is dead. Daniel failed to obey.
Yeah.
They grabbed him, picked him up, threw him. Yeah. I want to imagine that they tied him up and threw him in the lion's den. Hallelujah, somebody. Those who know
their
God will be strong.
Come
on. And they will do
mighty exploits.
Count them down in the lion's den. Yeah, come to life. Hallelujah. And they begin to loosen up Daniel's rope.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Daniel got up when they came in the morning to check on dry bones in the lion's den.
Yeah.
The Bible says they found Daniel teaching how.
Woo! Lord, come on.
How to pray? Yes. Do I have another witness? Yes, sir. Come here. Shadrach, Meshach,
in Abednego.
Those who know their God will be strong. And they will do mighty exploits. They got my voice. Tied them up and threw them in the fire furnace.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
When here comes all King Nebuchadnezzar sitting on his throne. Yeah. He's a listener. Yeah. I guess in three, but I see four. Yeah. The fourth one looks
like the son of
God. Yeah. Yeah. Listen, this was a heathen king.
Yeah.
This was somebody who did not know God, not a son of God, but he declared by the declaration of the Holy Spirit,
looks like
the son of
man.
My friends, when the son of God shows up, everybody will know.
Every knee shall bow, and every tongue confess.